Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest will be three rounds of professional mixed martial arts action fought for the vacant cage steel middleweight championship title. This contest is sponsored by KAT Communications. Please welcome our first challenger, making his way to the blue corner. He represents Sir Bateman MMA from Grimsby. He is James Bateman. Second challenger, making his way to the red corner, fighting out of Wakefield, England, and representing AVT, he is Marcin Mad Boy Prostko!
So next we move into the middleweight title fight here at Cage Steel. This fight brought to you by our sponsors, Cat Communications. We have Marcin Bad Boy, Mad Boy Prostko in the red corner black shorts, taking on James Bateman in the white gloves and blue corner, and they're going straight at it, these two.
Mad Boy getting hold of the neck, but giving up on it and getting that underhook. Maybe looking to turn him off the fence, pinned up at the moment.
Oh, that could be under the chin there. Prostko did say he knew Bateman would come in with that style, looking to grind him, take him down. He's been doing a lot of work in that during camp. Nice knee on the break. But equally, James Bateman just says everything feels right for this fight. Everything has fallen into place. He's had injuries before. Was supposed to fight Prostko at another event, but had to come out of that because of an injury. But this one, All the stars have aligned and it just feels right here in the Sheffield Arena for this fight to take place for the title.
Nice entry there from Bateman. Done well off of the right hand, but great sprawl and defense of that takedown from Marcin. Really well done, pushing on that head, controlling the neck now. Can look to pass to the back, or maybe switch into guillotine entries here as well, or Darce chokes, looking for that Darce,
putting that right arm through. You can see him feeding that arm through. And
it's pretty deep already. He's got long limbs and he's controlling that biceps. He just needs to get his left arm out now. Good controlling the wrist now from Bateman.
You see the corner there. Danny Mitchell, Scott Ascombe, Sean Thicket there of Marcin Prostko.
A lot of experience in that corner. Switching out to that Darce now as well. Just needs to try and turn him over. He's going to pull it into the guard. This is tight.
Can Marcin Prostko? He's claimed it. Wow. Marcin Prostko, he told me he knew Bateman would bring that pressure. Look for the takedown. He said he had some tricks up his sleeve. He has just finished James Bateman to claim that middleweight title. What a finish.
You can see the long limbs, very technical finish there with the Darce choke, really sneaking it under the chin and then sneakily dragging him into the guard as well. Beautiful finish from that man.
So there we have Marcin Prostko claiming the title, finishing James Bateman. Finishing James Bateman with that submission. Look how happy he is. Let's make it official.
Championship belt once again is the CEO of K-Steel, Dominic Gibbs. And at 1 minute 32 seconds of the very first round, we have a winner by way of Darce choke, and now nicknamed Darce Vader, the new K-Steel middleweight MMA champion, Marcin Mad Boy Prostko!
So there we have it, Marcin Prostko takes the victory, claims that middleweight title by finishing James Bateman. You can see what it means to him. Fantastic performance.